All right, I'm walking into my favorite barbecue place, Waldo's, right now, but I got chopped at the barbershop today. Big Al at Frankie's Barbershop did a number on me. He thought I was going to the military or something, but my wife's pulling up right now. She's seeing it for the first time. She's she's not too enthused. Anyway, but we're going to join our friends inside for a little barbecue. All right, we're here at the tail end of the gorge days. My second day is almost over. It's about 11:30 at night. I got back from Waldo's barbecue here a little bit ago and had incredible barbecue. I've got the super sampler, so I didn't spare any expense or any, didn't hold back at all. Got my leftovers actually here. I got my brisket and pulled pork and baby back ribs and three kinds of sauces. There's a jerk sauce and the regular original is incredible too. Anyway, I'm going to stop talking about it because I'm already salivating, but I'm going to see what damage I can do on that. And then I also have some candy, my last IBC root beer and some milk, and finish off the day right. But this is the fun part. Stick to it. Do the gorge days. Don't be afraid of them. They make the first couple days of the actual diet easier. Speaking from experience, I think the first time that I did it, I actually didn't do enough sugars. So this time I've made sure that I do more candy and things like that. But do the proteins, do the sugars, do whatever you can to eat as much as you can. And then tomorrow morning when you wake up, just commit to it. Do it. Don't cheat. And I promise you'll be happy with the results. But I'll let you know how tomorrow goes and how the first couple days go. And happy eating. And I'm going to get after this stuff. Peace.